and everything you'd expect from a civilization. But it's not all peaceful. Enter SCP-30082. These creepy human-like entities roam SCP-30081. But there's something off about them. Their proportions are all over the place, and they wear that familiar IKEA uniform, yellow shirt and blue trousers. Creepy, right? The real twist comes at night. When the lights go out, SCP-30082 goes berserk. They start attacking everything in sight, and their eerie chant fills the air.